Phew.
Oh, that was satisfying.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Alright, what's going on? Trolls. Get them.
Do your worst.
Get him. There you go. Okay. Well, that was a rude awakening. Alright, so we are on our way to try to find a Wuthrad fragment, and we had to stop here at this sawmill. And we were besieged by trolls. Alright, come on, Alchemistro. Look, there's a guard right there. Didn't even lift a finger to help. Where's your horse? There we go. Okay, let's see if we can't find, I think it's a fort or something that's over here. That would contain the Wuthrad fragment. This doesn't look too promising. This is the place. Falder's Tooth. Now if we can just find a way in here.
Give him the dogs, boys!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no you don't.
Oh! Oh!
Your coin.
Omar, get him.
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Tell you what,
I can start take running.
You're ready to die today.
Oh, here they come, the Silver Hand. All right, it's time for some poison.
You won't get the best of me.
This is the end for you.
Oh. No, there's
I can
more.
Take you.
There's still more. All right, let me loot these bodies. A lot of Silver Hand. Oh, steel arrows I definitely need. And here we go with some more werewolf blood. Looks like whoever it is must have run away. Well, one thing. I now have control over my beast form. Let me just take another treatment. There. Let's go on in here. was that?
Help!
Why is somebody calling for help? Oh, okay, I forgot I got Lightfoot. I can't trigger the trap. Would have been too late.
Gold at 3-1 on the white one.
Sounds like easy money to me. You're
just
on.
Just give up! Get him! Rip his throat out!
Get him, Omar.
Die, damn you! You're ready to die today, huh?
I submit!
Mercy.
I yield!
Let's finish up and we'll come back and deal with that. Remind me. I can't open these gates as a werewolf. Really? All that's all I could get. Alright, is there any way? I think I'm gonna have to transform back. I don't know if I can get through these doors. That was sudden. And I lost my clothing too. I must have torn out of my armor. But there still don't, there's no way of getting through here. There has to be a lever somewhere. I still have my lock picks.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem. Again. I said there's a dark elf in here. See anybody else. These wolves have been awfully docile. Will they stay that way? Oh no! Get them! Get it. Maybe they accepted me as a wolf. Now let's go back and get that thing. The sky shard. Is there anything I need? Well, yeah, I couldn't get all this stuff from the Silver Hand when I was a wolf. Care too much for these petty soul gems. Okay, you're gonna have to get this wolf. takes care of that. Now, anything in here? Let's see if we can't find... What's this? Ouch. See if we can't find that Wuthrad fragment. Alright, don't need those potions. Come on. Must be missing something. There has to be some way to get through that door. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Come on. Cook's journal. Meat, 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 meat. That's all they ever want. I made them some nice grilled leeks and they threw them in my face. I told them if they'd bring me some fish or some venison, I'd cook it up. But all they ever do is waste their wages at the ring. But maybe there's a way I can get them some meat. We got here. Barkeeper's clothes. All right, let me put these clothes on. Okay, come on. Somebody right here. Got a copy of Uncommon Taste. Well, I wonder if that was the chef that is obviously feeding the men wolf meat. Look at all this. I must say I'm slightly offended.
What was that?
I'll try and make this quick.
Mercy.
That's it.
All right, I'm gonna... Uh-oh, there's somebody there. I'm on a roll, and you know what else? I think it's time to change. Oh. this way. Now, if you want me to batch you, Omar, and transfer my blood, I'm willing to do that, only if you want it, though.
Oh, no, you
now
don't.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
Get him. That hurt. But I think he's dead. Let me feed on this one. I can probably set off the trap in a werewolf form.
Thought I heard something.
Sir, heard something.
I yield! That's all you've got!
Well, this is going so much better than when I first encountered him. The Silver Hand is a werewolf. I feel so much stronger now. Gotta hand it to Z, helping it with these potions.
I'll starve you into pieces.
Get him.
You won't get the best of me.
That's it.
Didn't we just go around in a circle? I'm so careless as a werewolf. Usually catch on to these things. Left. Oh, it's dark out here. All lost my power. Come on. So dark. Must be this way. Make sure nobody's out here. All right, come on. Can change again. Falder's tooth key. I reckon I would need that. I haven't seen a door. Omar, look out. All right, didn't we come up this way, though? And that's back out into Skyrim.
Oh!
Sure, why this is so confusing. I mean, it really looks like this is the way to go. But then when we get outside, what time is it anyway? No, I think I'm about to wait till it gets light outside. Maybe I'll be able to figure out which way to go. Is there another door down here? Is it Omar? You all right? Yeah, we're going around in a circle. Like, the funny thing is, I couldn't tell if that book was glowing or not, but I'm gonna take it. All right, we're just gonna go back up to the top, take a nap, and then we will explore in the daytime. At least we can see. Come on. Be careful, there might be a new shift that reported into work.
Never do another span in
that. Uh-oh, I hear voices. So, it seems like it's up here. Maybe if we go around, see, I couldn't see this in the darkness. No, this is just taking us back around to the same spot. Obviously, we need to be over there, but how do we get there? Well, I'm gonna have to pray to Julianos. Julianos. Give me a method of making it across there so that we can confront these Silverhand and get the Wuthrad fragment.
Take it, Pop. Relax. No rough stuff, just take it.
It's working. We have gotten up here. Look, the door's even open, like we've been in here. Oh, so if we came down... if we came down the stairs, because we went this way, I should have looked behind us. And there would have been this door. Okay. You learned something. Maybe not every day, but you learned something. Alright, here we go. I think it's time to give them more taste of their own medicine. Get it. It seemed like that thing was gonna attack me. Come on.
Last mistake.
I'll rip you open!
Oh no! Oh!
No! Is that the best you give up while you still can?
Alright, let's try this again.
Walking in the city.
Thought I heard something.
All right, let him come down here. He's not gonna do it, is he? Come on.
You're ready to die today, huh?
My time is running out. Control my transformations.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Books. And what have we got in here? The fragment of Wuthrad. Look at that. I'm gonna leave this here because this looks like something that somebody's got a bounty or something on. Coming in here half naked. Oh, here she is. Hello.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
What do you think?
I wish I could be there with you.
What do you
think?
Soon enough. Coming in here half naked, you know there's been a battle and a transformation. And here you go. I got the fragment.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
So, no more targets for the moment, I see. Alright, well, I think I have some museum work I probably need to do and find a new set of clothes and armor. Alright, let's get out of here.